Industry veteran V. Raju highlighted the evolving supply chain management and digital transformation for a 3PL.
It has totally re-engineered the supply chain management, what with the focus now more on e-commerce and also on retail chain. The meaning of supply chain management has also changed to a great extent. We are now going to see a supply chain management which is more positive, which is more resilient, which is more agile, quick decision making. These are the hallmarks that are going to be of the new supply chain management in the new normal. A big warehouse houses many customers' goods. So need to make space for that particular customer, need to have the equipments, need to have the operators in place, need to have our warehouse management system software in place. Now, what happens is, during pandemic, these elements are a rarity. We need to be ready with the software and the IT systems, like WMS, that is warehouse management system, the remotely controlled operator-driven MHEs, that is material handling equipments, and in certain warehouses, we also have the automatic storage and retrieval systems. Now, these are the things which really help you even in times of pandemic. So in other words, what I'm trying to say is, in a pandemic, these softwares really help us a great deal to plan it in advance. Even if we do not get the support of the port or the customers, the moment the customer says that, please be ready because some of my 10 containers are going to arrive, we go into overtime action. So contactless delivery with a route optimization, taking help of the systems and also the warehouse management system will enable you a perfect logistics scenario. Of late, there have been changes and there have been murmurs into the industry world that look, Babel is no more really very useful. And therefore, at this point of time, whether the difficulties are being faced into the e-Babel is because of the pandemic, offices going unattended, people not coming up to offices, working from home, etc., which delays things, which is creating problems, or is it actually the stats, the details that need to be filled up, and the time before every single consignment moving out through the truck, this e-Babel has to be filed. So therefore, what is the real reason is yet to be really found out. But for the moment, the e-Babel stays. In my experience, the never normal world is basically a world which has to be visible from all directions. You have to create a world which is visible from all directions. What better to do it than invest into IT systems and technology? Because that is what is going to help you from all angles. Then your SCM has to be very, very flexible.